the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
It was the greatest expedition of modern times.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Now, some say the time is right for another adventure. Episode 1, The Mission. With the invasion of Earth complete, the Rabbids turn their attention to a new objective. Early attempts were not entirely successful. Until one day, inspiration struck. And the great adventure began. Tune in next time for Episode 2, Choosing the Crew. Rabbids go home. The journey from the Earth to the Moon requires individuals of great courage and intelligence. Not that this will stop the Rabbids. Episode 2, Choosing the Crew. Crew selection is a rigorous process. Individuals must have stamina, reflexes, and the ability to endure maneuvers that would make Chuck Yeager regurgitate his breakfast. Most importantly, they must be able to acquire stuff wherever they can find it. For without enough stuff, their adventure will be but a fantasy. Tune in next time for Episode 3, Building the Launch Vehicle. Rabbids go home. The first voyages to the moon required spacecraft of great ingenuity, performance, and reliability. The next voyage, not so much. Episode 3, Building the Launch Vehicle. Early experiments indicated that Rabbids were not ideally suited to spaceflight. So they decided to build a pile of stuff tall enough to reach the moon. Because Rabbids are quite good at getting their paws on stuff. But they chose to acquire human stuff. And if there's one thing humans will defend, it's their stuff. Tune in next time for Episode 4, Outwitting the Enemy. Rabbids go home. Certain governments believe that the ability to travel to the moon should be restricted to highly qualified personnel. The Rabbids believe they are eminently qualified. Episode 4, Outwitting the Enemy. Understandably, the Rabbids' mission has generated plenty of opposition among humans. Because when a 2-foot-tall furball steals your pants so he can go to the moon, you feel a bit resentful. So the humans fought back with verminators, guard dogs, sanobots, and other stuff I can't even pronounce. But these are the Rabbids. They like it when the fur starts to fly. Tune in next time for episode 5, The Big Day. Rabbids go home.
Mama looked up with a tear in her eye and said, son.
Today, a momentous adventure will begin, and the greatest question of our time will be answered. Will these strange creatures succeed in their quest to follow in mankind's footsteps and land upon the moon? I know where I'm putting my money. Episode 5. The Big Day. In case you've been under a rock for the past 6 months, here's the scoop. The Rabbids believe that the moon is their home, and they'd like a one-way ticket back. So they've decided to build a tower of stuff reaching all the way to their goal. And they'll do whatever it takes to get that stuff. So get ready, because the Rabbids are going home, one way or another. Rabbids go home.